Isaiah spoke the word that a mighty one would come to bring healing to all nations and restore Jerusalem. Centuries then passed, perfect time had come, then a little boy was born as a lowly carpenter's son.